This is total bullshit. Hey, you selfish prick!
Sorry about that.
You don't see me driving!
Wait a second! Fuck off!
Oh, shit!
Hey! Oh, fuck!
Stop the vehicle! Stop right there! Oh! Ah! Oh!
Oh, shit! No! No!
Sorry! Not really!
I got the good night gas.
That's everything we need. I'll put out word that the score is ready to go.
Now we all know why we're here. We've got a store to take. The plan is simple, elegant. Listen to Lester. Pay attention to the information he gives you, and we'll all make a buck. If things go bad, you know the drill. This wasn't organized. We don't know each other. We got caught up in a robbery and acted in self-defense. But it's not going to be an issue, because everything's going to go just fine.
The alarm system is easy. Now, if I didn't need to be running things, I could have it offline myself. No problem, but you should be able to get us a pretty decent window. How decent depends on the job you do. Now, once it's down, you signal Michael, he makes the call.
Things look good. We should be able to drop a present right through the air vent on the roof. Everybody goes to sleep, no problem. We take our time. If we run into trouble, we move quickly and with force. Any questions? No? Let's go. Frank, you're with me. Paige, you're in the truck with the bikes. Gus, Eddie, you're in the van, all right? See you on Little Portolo, people. Initials only from here on out. F, come on, get in. Aren't you looking? All right, you got it down?
I got it.
Because you use too much gas on these guys, you'll kill them.
Well, shit, don't blame me the way these canisters is mixed.
Just be careful.
Yeah, okay.
Listen, I stuck my neck out for you here.
Man, you don't need to tell me that shit again.
I got faith in you, F, but you're unproven.
Unproven? For real? So I didn't prove myself when I jumped off the back of that yacht on the highway, huh?
Yeah, but these guys don't know you. They see some gangbanger with a happy trigger finger. They got money and their freedom on the line.
I ain't gonna fuck this up, man.
Good. I got enough...
Oh, shit!
I got enough shit to worry about.
What you got to worry about?
I don't know. I ain't done any real work in years, you know? So I'm giving half the take to guys who are supposed to be the best in the business.
All right. Then it's all taken care of. You on top of shit.
Yeah, do I need to give 12% to a gunman, 14% to a driver, 15% to a hacker? And that's on top of all the other outlets. I feel like a chump buying myself a score.
Shit. I guess we'll find out if they worth it, right?
All right, this is it up there. There's a way through the site up to the roof.
Man, we went over this. I'm cool.
All right, when the gas is in the ventilation system, give us the word.
For sure, man. Excuse me! Exterminator! Hey, there ain't no one around.
That suits us. Come on, get up to the roof.
Almost there.
We're in position, waiting on your signal.
Just gotta get where I can throw this.
How you doing up there?
Man, just give me a minute. I gotta aim. Missed. Shit, I overcooked. Man, I overthrew. That was it. They going out.
You love her.
Well, I love her a lot. I wasn't thinking it was...
Think about it like this. I mean, I always say that... I told them to fix that goddamn AC!
What's going on?
Let's go.
Let's do this! Come on!
Give me the loot, bro!
I've been able to get you around a minute and a half before the alarm will reset itself.
90 seconds?! Alright, that's why we pay you what we do! Hey, we got more than enough time to clean these people out. Let's do it!
120 remaining.
Grabbing what I can, Holmes.
Oh, let's clear this place out!
Okay, come on.
A minute left.
Quick hands, man! That's why you get your cut!
Here we go. They got nice stones in this joint.
50 seconds.
I'm on it, Holmes. Let's go, let's go.
Not a lot of time left.
How we doing, how we doing?
Hey, buddy, you keep handling the merch like that, you're gonna earn your 12%.
How you doing over there? This better not be paste.
40 seconds.
All right, we're running out of time.
So for the last time, move it.
Man, get the fuck out my face.
Oh. Oh.
You forget about.
Go, go, go!
Stay on me, across here. Let's go. We got a sharp left coming up on Dorset Drive.
Hey, keep moving. Shut up, fat fuck. I'm here! Keep driving!
Shit, man, we should
go! Hang in there, boys! I got bull bars on the truck! I'll make short work of these cops!
We got a window. Let's stop at the end of the river, get the bikes in the truck. Waiting on you, kid. Lester's around the corner at the lockup.
I was gonna be stuck to that bike.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna be stuck under a cop car.
There gotta be more dudes waiting around that way. We did not just get away with that shit, did we?
You know what? I think we did.
Oh, man.
Ha ha! Woo! Ha ha! Woo! We did it. You know what I'm saying? All right, people. We need to split up. They're gonna be looking for a crew.
I'll wire your cuts when the rocks have been sold.
That shit was crazy, dog. So what now?
We get out of here. Keep our heads down.
Hey, you did good, kid. What'd I tell you, Lester, huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right, look, everybody take off. Hey, Franklin. Listen, Lester and I got some things we gotta clean up. I want you to stop by the house a little later on. We'll celebrate, all right?
All right.
Okay. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man. We're back in action.